You're a good man, Isaac. You did everything you could.
No, I didn't. I gave up, Ellie. I'm so sorry.
This must be the place. But how the hell do we find this Rosetta?
She must have a lab up there someplace. We should look for an office or a set of files, anything with her name on it. We can take that to the entrance. Come on.
Looks like Danica's had time to regroup.
Damn it. How do we find Rosetta if she's been dead for 200 years?
Wait a minute. There. Rosetta Lab. It's here.
Perfect. Send me the coordinates. Now let's hope Danica doesn't find us before we can build this codex.
Yeah.
station, according to the controls.
So we're here to assemble a codex. That makes sense.
No. According to this, we're here to assemble Rosetta. They cut her into pieces? Oh my god.
Fuck this day.
They sliced her up. Why?
I don't know. But some of the pieces are already in the assembly. I think I see another piece over there. Pass. You want to give it a shot?
Hey, why not? Great, thanks. Find out what you can about how assembling Rosetta will create a codex. I'll explore the labs and recover the rest of the Rosetta slabs.
Looks like there are three primary buildings in this facility. The one we're in now is biology. There's one for paleontology and one for geological studies.
Which one should I check out first?
It doesn't matter. Just be careful.
Why? You think there's something out there that wants to eat me?
That's not funny.
I know. Isaac out.
Thank you.
nasty growth everywhere in here. It's blocking some of the doorways.
Is it organic? It says here there's a sterilization system that can destroy organic matter in case of a containment breach.
I'll check it out.
Thank you. Testing. Testing. Hello, Isaac. I know you're out there, crawling around. You probably think I'm an overzealous crusader. I'm mindlessly following the whim of an angry god. It's an easy conclusion to draw, and I don't fault you for it, but you may be surprised to know that I'm a man of science. A man of fact and reason, cause and effect. And soon, you'll understand that I'm right about everything.
Serrano, status update. I now realize why the alien machine was rejecting our codex. The instructions were being garbled by the second set of DNA. The aberration. We found a new specimen today. A pure and intact specimen. Its DNA is completely pristine, and I have high hopes that this is the breakthrough we were looking for.
Thank you.
Which piece is it?
It's hard to tell from the cross section, but it doesn't look like anything I recognize.
Okay, I'll get it prepped when it arrives.
Thank you.
Isaac, these slices, are you sure this is Rosetta?
Only one way to find out. Let's keep going.
A little trivia, Isaac, to put things in perspective. Fact. The original marker, the black marker found on Earth, predates the rise of mankind. Are you listening to this? Fact. The marker exerts a field of influence that guides and grows biological organisms, evolving them over time towards some greater purpose. You see where this is going?
Danik's gunships are patrolling the area.
Oh, God. Don't let them see you.
Next sector. me.
One mind, one body!
As you can personally attest, man is naturally compelled to create red markers, duplicates made in the image of the original. They are as much a part of us as the planet that birthed us. Perhaps even more so.
Be there soon.
You're not getting out of there alive!
Shut up, Danik!
Ellie, how do we know this is even gonna work? Did you find out how they make a codex from all this?
Yeah. It looks like they use magnetomic forensic neurology, which produces a data stream stored in the codex. It's like they lifted the codes of the machine right out of her brain.
Well, that sounds familiar. At least they didn't poke her eye out. I'll be there soon.
Thank you.
final fact for you to ponder as you recklessly pursue your own destruction. Were it not for the tampering of Earthgov or long-dead researchers or you, humanity would have painlessly transcended to our ultimate end, our predestined rebirth. Now, what purpose does all this conversation hope to serve? Well, the next time we see each other, and I shoot you in the face, you will understand why.
Please hold still.
All right, let's hope we can figure this thing out before Danik finds us.
It's simple. Leg bones connect.